Sister Wives Maddie Brown shares the recovery of her baby's amputation surgery. Maddie Brown not too long ago revealed that her daughter Evangeline had a condition that causes limb malformation. The condition is called fibular aplasia, tibial campomelic, and oligodactyly syndrome. Due to this syndrome, Evangeline was born missing a thumb and a toe. In October, Brown revealed that this condition will give her baby limitations, although there won't be a big hindrance. On Monday, Brown shared a photo to her fans, holding her baby girl. In the photo, we could see Evangeline's left leg and right arm bandaged. Maddie wrote, "Evie received some major gifts for her first birthday. Her surgeon laid the groundwork for her new foot and mobility it will bring, by way of a Boyd amputation. Another gave her some extra mobility in her hand, by clipping her webbing she had in her right hand. She is home and is recovering beautifully," added Maddie. Since really little is known about this condition, Maddie wants to spread awareness. Likewise, she wants her daughter to be proud of how she's born when she grows up. "We do hope that Evie won't be ashamed but more confident and proud of herself in the future. What do you guys have to say about this? Let us know in the comments section down below. And for more such videos, make sure to hit the like and subscribe button."